The complexities in this interaction between states and MPACDA resulted in limited visibility into the support requested and delivered to states by the MPACDA or our partner organizations, facilitating duplication of resources and limiting the opportunities for standardization and continuous improvement in the quality of technical assistance delivered to the state primary healthcare boards. With the funding from the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation and technical support from Solina Health, the MPACDA set up the technical support program to coordinate the delivery of technical assistance to the state primary healthcare boards to aid the achievement of their primary healthcare outcome targets. In addition to establishing the system for delivering needed support to the states, the agency established a leadership development academy to build the capacity of its staff in cohorts to lead and coordinate the delivery of technical support to states. Following the TSP's rollout, the program has recorded tremendous success in both TA delivery to states as well as human resource development. In state support, 29 of the 36 plus one states have sent a total of 105 requests through the TSP's dedicated channel. Of the 105 requests, the TSP fulfilled 51 requests where states have corresponding financial resources to actualize the set objectives. Our drive to improve the TA delivery of the agency is fueled by positive feedback we get from partners and executive secretaries of state primary healthcare boards. On the Leadership Academy, the program inaugurated its pioneer cohort of 29 staff who were taken through a mix of 6 adult learning approaches ranging from classroom training sessions to on-the-job coaching. Today, we'll be celebrating the graduation of this pioneer cohort. We are unrelenting in our resolve to continuously provide effective sub-national support. Our vision is a country in which primary healthcare is strengthened. This is the vision for which we are working, and this is the vision that we can only achieve working together. So I charge you, as I do myself, to remain resolute to see this vision accomplished.